Yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy Zeus Entertainer back in front of the camera again to entertain you suckers with another video. Yo, we got another one by my boys. We got another one by my boy, Fredo Santana, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't even really know what to, like, really say about this, bro. Like, shit crazy, bro. Birthday just recently passed, bro. Oh, damn. His birthday just recently passed, bro. Fredo Santana, you know what I'm saying? Ben Savage, RP the legend, but we just gonna hop right into this and do it. Let's get it. Ben Savage by that boy, Fredo Santana. I want to apologize for, like, the early in the video, you know what I'm saying? As a young nigga crying, you know what I'm saying? It's just like, Fredo touched me in so many different type of ways, you know what I'm saying? Through the death, you know what I'm saying? That, like, words can't even explain, you know? He was such a legend, bro. You know what I'm saying? A legend of his time, and people didn't even see it, bro. Like, it's just... it's crazy that it had to happen to him so young, you know what I'm saying? You know, normally, it's supposed to be the other way around. Like, your kids is supposed to be the one that... your kids is supposed to be the one that are fucking... your kids are supposed to be the one that bury you, you know what I'm saying? And Fredo, you know, only passed away at the age of 27, bro. And it's fucked up, bro. Like, you know, you can have so much shit, bro, and all this shit can be gone the next day. So you gotta, I mean, really you gotta really enjoy the life that you have, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not saying he did nothing wrong, you know what I'm saying? I just wish he didn't have to go through the shit he went through in life, to where it took it so far as him trying to get off of it to better his life for his son. He didn't have to die like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, that shit, it was just, it's still a hard pill to swallow, like, you know what I'm saying? You know, listening to him, you know? I mean, like, it's cool when you listening to him, but when you just sit back and you think about it, bro, it's just like, it eats at you inside, bro. Like, I don't know, bro. Like, that shit is just, it's sad for real, bro, because now the only people that really can help him is his friends and family, you know what I'm saying? With the baby, you know, and that's what I look at, you know. Fredo was having his first kid, and he was happy about that shit, bro. Y'all go back and look on his channel, IG, bro, you see that, like, he was happy about having that baby, bro. He was so excited, bro. They went and took pictures and all of that, you know what I'm saying? Fredo, Fredo looked like he the savage nigga, but, you know, he got real cleaned up for that shit, too, bro. You know what I'm saying? When he was having that kid around, like, I think it was, like, Christmas time, they had took pictures or some shit like that. It was something different, bro. And now just seeing his son grow up, it's like, damn, that's crazy, bro. It's crazy as hell, bro. Like, I don't know, man. Like, Fredo, I feel like Fredo was here for all of us. Like, you know, we might not have known him personally, but I feel like he was here for all of us, and he touched everybody who listened to him and was real fans in some type of way, bro. In some type of way, whether you was a drug dealer, you know what I'm saying? He touched us in some type of way, bro. And, like, it's just, bro, like, it's just sad, bro. Like, I don't know. Like, I can't really, like, put words together, bro, right now, bro, because it's just, like, that shit's weighing on me, like, super heavy, bro. But I'm gonna definitely do another one of his songs. Hopefully I don't cry on that one. But if I do, you know what I'm saying, it happens, so. You know, I got another one for him, Play It Smart, so just be on the lookout for that. Let's get it.